Alright, sup y'all, LakerFan here. As you can see by the title of today's video, the player that I can never beat in NBA 2K22 Next Gen. We are matching up with my boy Vector right here. He is an absolute dog as well, I must mention. I cannot believe he didn't get drafted in the 2K League this year. It's insane to me. I think he plays amazing defense, crazy, crazy blitz, off-ball defense, and off-ball offense. He moves like crazy when he doesn't have the ball in his hands. He's a really good ball handler himself as well. Fast break on both sides of the court is really, really good. One of the best guards, honestly, two guard or point guard, if you ask me, in the game, honestly. So, a little bit of an embarrassing refresher right here. Here's a couple of the games that we've played in the past. So, we ended up matching up in the playoffs. First round, mind you, we got the one seed in WR. I cannot stand that this even happened in the first place, but we got the one seed in WR and got matched up with the two seed because of mismanagement from the tournament. They forgot to put these guys even in the bracket, so they should have been the two seed. Ended up being like literally 50, something like that, the worst seed possible. So we, as the one seed, got matched up with these guys first round, and we got destroyed. You can see Vector had 20 points right here. He was locking us up. Backcourt combines for 14 points in this game right here. 39 as a team. It was insane. Absolutely got dominated, destroyed. And then we still get whooped game two. 2-0, simple as that, boom, sweep, done. Now, we're playing against Days Before Kwani too. He is really good as well. He's playing, I think, the 4 in this game instead of the 5. They have a little bit of a mixed match when it comes to their lineup and stuff like that. They're not playing with Fitz this game, who was also pretty good as well. And again, I gotta say, Vector, one of the best guards in this game, one of the best lockdowns, one of the best two guards just in general, in my opinion. Can't believe he didn't get drafted. So fast forward up to now, we're in the Hall of Fame regular season. This is a regular season matchup right here, just matching up in the chats and stuff like that. And I was like, I know what we were getting into when we were playing Vector, right? But I wanted some good competition, wanted us to play some really good people and people that I know we're going to struggle to play and have to learn how to eventually beat, or at least get better at it and make it less embarrassing when we do lose. So anyway, you can see their lineup is a little bit odd. So they had Vector at the 3, yet he's the second smallest person on the court. So he's actually playing shooting guard for them. Just keep that in mind. It's literally just shooting guard, simple as that. Point guard, shooting guard, technically small forward, technically power forward, technically center, but this guy is listed at shooting guard right here, and Vector's listed at the 3. So just keep in mind, they're running double power forwards with the center as well, which also a lot of people hate on. I even mentioned it in the live commentary. You will hear that a lot of people hate on running double power forwards, say it takes no skill, stuff like that. We run it as well. I have a 6'10" instead of a 6'9", whereas these guys are probably just running double 6'9"s, glitch metric building, simple as that. I probably should run that as well, to be completely honest with you, but ours is so unconventional, and I'll go ahead and show you why. All right, so we run a very different lineup than most people, and I'm willing to commit to it. So what you guys are going to see, actually, is my second gameplay of me showing you my 6'10", playing comp pro-am, and being the pick and roller. So, me, the undersized center, is running pick and roll on offense, and we have our 7'3" spotting up in the corner. It's very unconventional. Not many people do it. It would make common knowledge and common sense to just put your 5 in the pick and roll game, because he's bigger, he's better for offensive rebounds, and it has a little bit more of dominant force, or just dominance in general, when it comes to scoring down low with the paint mashing and stuff like that. But again, we run a little bit unconventional. I'm running 6'10" as the pick and roller on offense, and I play hedge defense on the backside as well. And then Tonic just plays corner and corner, which he does a very good job at as well. But anyway, our guards, we got Shots top 5. I call him AK. We got Kitchen at the 2. Nut, our boy, is playing lockdown this game. And I gotta say, played really well. We're not gonna give too many spoilers away. I hope y'all enjoyed the live commentary, and we'll maybe chime in here at the end. It's probably gonna be a pretty long video. I have a lot to say at the end of this one as well. Stay tuned for a really good game.
What
was the 2? What was the 2, Kitch? What was the 2? Okay, that's who I was looking at then.
Okay. It's because he made him at the shooting guard.
They got 2 6'9"s then, by the way.
Valid. Invalid.
We're good.
I'm running double power forwards. They hate on the shit that we're running, really. Well, yeah, people running a different way, but I got it,
yeah,
I got it,
Tony. It's 2 6'9"s that people hate.
What?
I know, it's just, they be talking about that double power forward shit, but yeah, you're right, it's the fact that they, yeah.
Hit me, hit me.
Hit me, hit me.
Oh, yeah, okay. Yeah.
Why'd they leave you?
I don't know.
Alright,
you ready to set up that triangle here?
7-3's gonna be slow. I'm going.
Oh, there's no fucking way, dude.
Set shot 25. Heads up.
That's insane.
Yep.
Okay, Tonic, if you ever jump at that, I'm flying down there.
Yeah, yeah.
Don't go for this one, though.
I got box.
I'm
coming.
I'm going. I'm
yeah, sure, baby. Yeah, I got you. Got you. Nope.
I'm in paint. Ooh. Still paint?
Yep.
Let's go, boys.
All right.
I'll let you look for you there.
Yeah, be careful. Vector.
I just like to get in the guards.
That's what Vector seems in the first, you know, for
triangle
all
again here. Oh, wait. Okay, my bad, Tonic. I went for the reach there. I need to chill out.
Like
I'm letting... Yeah. Oh, okay. Oh, my bad. Most times, I'm supposed to get out of there because you're going to be the press break guy with AK, and you're just like...
I don't know. That's
this is a guard right here. This is a 5-8.
Like, right here, I'm just trying to get the fuck out because you're, like, the guy who can... Okay. Yeah.
Just like, you want to or...
We can do that eventually, though. Nah, he's all over you. Holy shit.
I think that was my corner they left. I'm really
see. This triangle right there. You can use ISO.
One board. Shoot it up.
Oh my god. Yeah, see, that off ball shit is so easy.
Yeah,
oh,
that's
yeah.
What the top players do, bro.
You gotta kind of predict it to an extent.
Like, I'm 6'9 with lower arms, bro. It's so tough to me.
I'm probably staying Tonic. Nope. Never mind. Go.
Yeah. Beautiful. Alright, you don't want ISO you.
Oh my god.
Here we go.
Oh, coming.
I got it.
Yeah.
Why?
Open.
Bro, like, I'm tired of, like, the shots that don't even full bar. Yeah, man.
Pick up. I don't even wide open. It's open.
Yo, Laker, you get that on the back door.
Back.
Oh, I freaking didn't shoot it.
Oh my god.
So bad for that, bro. Fuck. How do I not green that?
Oh, damn, man.
There it is, bro. That's crazy,
yo. Oh yeah, Vector be out on the break and shit too. Not that was him. Not that was him, but okay. Pink, come. Oh really? Ooh, triangle.
Yeah, they're sending that.
In case you got it.
I gotta watch it.
Hedge is center though, so I'm going. Oh wait, no, my bad. Hedge wasn't center. It was the freaking.
Going.
Still the backside guy.
Yeah, shoot it.
Playing longboard.
Wow.
I thought you had it.
Good jump, or a good contest.
Overdose.
Okay, thank God.
Why am I mistiming this shit?
They called that open as well, you know, not the wide open shit. Okay. Back.
D.
Hey, front, boys, front.
Got him.
Go on.
Yeah.
Ooh, holy moly.
Oh my god, dude, my dude was falling. It's over, bro. Like, what is that? What badge is it? Is that a playmaker?
Blue hands?
Okay, you're good. You can go to corner. Nut. What do you do about that? Yep.
Let's
go. Sweet. That's what you do about that.
Ooh, okay. Coming.
What time?
Right,
let's
go.
What was
let's
time?
Go, boys.
I didn't see. It was slightly something.
I think it was slightly late.
Probably early. I just seen it.
Oh. Damn.
Oh,
83.
Do you have chef on?
I'm pulling gloves on after this.
I'm not gold.
Not too many. I should have maybe like missed catching these, especially because he's Hall of Fame. Or whatever it is.
Oh, I'm coming. Damn it.
Good try.
People do that so early in the clock. Like, it throws me off. I need to just back up a little bit when that comes. They sent full rotation.
Good okay. Job, baby. Let's go.
Hey, they're sending the center down to me off the press break. You could... I don't know how much you can really do with that. But you could take advantage of it when they try and switch it back, if you get what I'm saying.
Waiting for it.
I'm here. Okay, you got it. Fuck it.
Bruh.
Man.
We're smacking them, man.
We're getting a guy on a guy every shot they take, but...
It's open. It's not wide open, too.
I got a lob. Okay, that'll do, too.
Yeah, even like front clutch is like standing dunks.
I wonder what I would do otherwise. Maybe it would just be a standing dunk. Careful, Tonic. I might. Oh, here it comes. The
you
freaking.
I'm falling. I'm falling.
Okay.
I'm falling.
All right. Good. Yeah.
Pink.
Now go. Hey, go back to corner. Okay. Yeah. Good. Yeah.
Man. Board. Give me that.
I'm going.
You gotta be joking. Yeah, I mean, it literally just like fell into his hands. Okay,
last second.
Yeah,
goodie. Nice,
I hate when dudes shoot horrible timing and it's to the benefit of the rebounder. Like, dudes shoot very late and very early and shit, and they just like.
Not shit,
huh? Throw that shit. Oh.
Me. Yeah, you better not go over that.
I'm leaving you. I'm leaving you. Oh, jump. Hey, catch. Yeah, good.
Let's go.
Got you, AK?
Hit me.
Dudes get back on. He's so clean, bro. Like,
I know. I told you. This is the best team that I'm for to get back on.
What, I mean, they're small, so.
Okay, I was trying to let everybody fill into their spots first.
Yeah, my corner was there.
Oh, this is... I see why people hit on double power forwards now.
I'll take, baby.
Oh, that's a tragedy. Oh, he hit me in the face.
Yo, they have, listen, they lost 3 seconds there. I gotta play super high. Play lanes.
I'm coming down with you.
Me and AK got locked up over here.
Ah, shit.
You missed open.
Man. That was just lack of box out for me and Tonic.
Just running so around was... circles every year trying to open.
Okay, kitchen got any matter?
Yeah.
Shooting over.
Wow, bro. Why is that? Like, that's not a good shot, bro. It's not a fucking good shot at all. Like, dude, the 77 3-pointer coming out here shooting 12s and shit, bro. Like.
Yeah, I don't know. Yo,
I jumped. Wait, I need to get my vert higher. I need to get one more overall. That's what I'm
doing. Rap. Okay. Oh, my bad. Come on, why? The froze be throwing me off sometimes.
Come on. I'm gonna stop.
I got a play take too. I'm gonna pop the shit pretty soon.
Yeah, shoot this thing.
Got him. Yep.
Yep. I got
the shit tonic. Yeah.
Gotcha.
Okay.
Hey.
I'm just trying to make a play. If I can't, then...
What's your takeover looking like, Tonic? Make sure you don't pop it as well. It's rap again. I'm coming up here. Okay. We got to slow down a little bit when I, like...
What?
Okay, they got two bigs. Okay.
Oh, I tried to go forward a little more.
Steal?
That's fine.
All right, two things. We need to slow it down off the rap. I need you to, like, work with me off that. Two, Kitch, they had 2 6-9s in pick and roll. I figured... Probably would have been a free slip. I was playing the wing cut off that. I'm back. Dropping? Ooh, that's tough.
Maybe I go there. I don't know.
No, I was dropping off the pick and roller. Push out that guard. Now go left. Yeah. Oh shit. They dropped really clean. Damn, he jumped good.
Back.
Okay. Yeah. Let's play take two. Okay. He got a 46 on that.
Yeah, he timed that pretty well.
Okay, go Tonic. You guys watch this shit? Okay, good.
You just gonna stay here?
Wow, I'm surprised you didn't shoot that. Crashing,
got box,
crashing.
Got box.
I'm in the middle. Oh my god!
There's no way. He just shot a 29, bro. And made it. I can backdoor if you need.
For now.
Wow.
Damn. That was lurky as hell. Why did you slip? Good.
Oh, Tonic, that's you.
Guy?
I'm running with you.
Shot.
Okay, good.
I like that slow shot more than the freaking actual jump shot.
I'm on triangle side here. I'm good, Tonic. Oh, damn.
I'm surprised he got the crab. I thought I had him.
I'm surprised, too, because I thought you had it. I thought you had him back.
That's the first time he got
me. He's getting out.
Okay.
I got a horrible pick and roll animation right there. Wow, this dude's going crazy on that shit. That's insane.
Steal?
I'm to the corner for now, I guess. Tonic, play paint. Go. I sent it too, man. Damn it.
I just gotta stay. That's my game.
Of course, he's gonna stay this time.
Watch pink guy. Pink guy's the one that ends up on me. I'm thinking you could dex around. Yeah. Okay, got him. Damn it, hedge. Okay. So, hey, AK, what I'm saying is, I think you could just throw it to me when the center's on me, because he doesn't want to stay there. He's not going to. And if he does, then I guess I'm wrong. But But I bet you could get it to me while Pink is still on Kitch, and we could get a free bucket if it's at the right time. But it's not that you have to do this every time. I'm just saying it's a thought. Oh, wow, that's crazy. Me? Oh, oh my god, freebie in the fucking corner, too.
Bro, that is so tragic. 95, bro. Oof. 95. But he makes a 30% contested shot.
I missed 83.
It's so tragic.
Going to Kitch, whatever. Free yeah, free my shit's not super high though, but I got it.
The rate we're going, I missed two of these.
No, slightly.
Yeah, but they already screwed us, bro.
There you go.
Let's go
3 points. Let's go.
Watch Pink. Watch Pink. They're about to do something with him.
I'm on Pink.
Oh, I tried. Ah, I should have came lower on that. That's the
that's
one.
A one.
Oh, wait, I tried to put the pass back. That's all, but.
I kind of like not letting them like an easy pass right there.
Expect it's coming to you, AK. But
I'm trying.
I'm back. You got me stuck. For what, bro?
We last shot. Don't force. I mean, if it's open, I guess take it. But especially a sharp take. But you might be able to hit me on the wing and come over here.
Center's stuck in pick and roll. Damn. Damn. Fuck. Watch that corner. Okay. I guess, you know, yeah, you have to.
See, that's why, I don't, points either way. That's why I hate shooting with the time left, bro. It's a huge swing.
Sucks, bro.
It's unfortunate.
These dudes get so blessed.
You can dot me.
Ooh.
Oh, that's a shot.
Damn it. It's early.
I slid up.
It's early?
Yep.
Yep.
It's good. I honestly don't think we got beat that quarter, or that half.
the quarter says we did pretty bad in the second. But
I know, but I just don't feel like we lost that.
Yeah, I feel you. I don't know.
A lot of yellows.
Not to mention they made a bunch of contested shit again.
Of course, I know.
Where's that two go?
Skill gap in this game is shooting contested because shooting open is too easy. Yeah, Kitch, follow. Yeah.
To switch on.
Oh yeah. Fuck, he's got free. I'm going to your corner.
No. Perfect.
What the fuck? Switching back, go corner. We got triangle side here though.
Yeah.
You ready?
No.
They tried to two-step me. I'm coming. Damn, man, I was too far out. Left. I got center. You follow Pink everywhere.
On it.
Oh, this guy. We're way behind you. Okay. All right.
Clear?
That's four.
I got that.
Pushing when everybody's behind you? Yeah. All right, wrap.
All right.
Meeting you over here. Vector.
Okay.
Corner. Yeah, I'm gonna watch corner when I'm in.
I'll take whatever's free, though. We get a free, too. Take it.
Here comes a wrap. Oh, bro. This is unreal.
They're going to call someone.
Okay, triangle. I'm here for it. I'm coming. From far as fuck away. Yeah, that is the problem, indeed. We send rotations, and we have one rebounder against, like, three. That's the life of playing small. Okay, you're good. I'm down. Rep. Damn it. I'm stepping. See, I don't know. Can you guys talk a little on that shit? I'm stepping to the freaking wing because I don't know if anybody's picking it up, and that shit just gave up free board. Good block. I'm back to the corner. Oh, my goodness.
Oh, baby. Come on.
What the fuck, man? Yeah. Getting greedy, but it pays off. Ooh.
Yeah, I didn't say let's throw it. I mean... I'll yell if I'm wide open. I didn't.
Did you catch that
pink?
I caught it, but like he knocked it out of my hands.
He stayed. Damn. So they just.
They mix it up.
I just gotta mash the shit out. Yeah, I just gotta mash the shit out right there.
It's always different.
Shot. I got play take. You should be boosted.
All right, let's go.
All right.
5 points again.
Oh.
Go to. Yeah. Damn.
Good shot.
Like propelled him underneath me.
I'm getting harassed everywhere. I play that shit perfect, bro. They have the hedge guys still stay with me. Everything.
No. Let's go. Okay.
Okay. Oh, yeah, you're still fighting. Yeah, okay. Here he goes, just crashing his ass off. Oh, damn. Oh, no, man.
I quit leaving, bro.
Mm.
I didn't mean to do that. I didn't. That's upsetting. Good, though.
Oh, brother. I don't know. Listen, I need some talking from defense and offense. This shit is tough.
Worst corner ever played in there.
I got left, I got left.
That's the first play that I scored in a while. I got left to you. I'll start talking now. Huh. I'm gonna focus so hard. These dudes are sending it. You're good, though. They're washing their strong side. I promise you that.
I'm here? Okay. Oh, fuck. I'm not gonna lie. I didn't really expect that you're gonna fall back all the way with it.
No, do you want me to start middle?
Even you called for it, I just figured you wanted to slide one back.
Holy shit. Okay, at least we got a freaking loose ball for once. Holy shit, there's a new thing we're getting screwed over by. Alright, we gotta regroup. This is beautiful.
I'm gone.
And drag him. Yep.
Wow.
Yes, sir.
This guy's moving. And still. This guy is the greatest fucking. Yep. These guys just drop their nuts to freaking the floor on these fast breaks, too. Like, they just be fading backwards and shit. Like. No, go, 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 go. Ah, it's too late.
They're speeding us up.
Oh, yep, yep.
Okay, shoot that, please.
Yeah. Hey, we got to start low run. Let's go.
Yeah.
All right, I'm on triangle side, Tonic, but he doesn't look like he's... Oh, there it is. I know, fuck, it is. Man.
The first time I got beaten, like, the whole half.
What?
Oh, just push me the
whole way. I'm just going with it. Fuck it.
Pick his ass.
7 seconds, 7 seconds.
If only he knew I had 25 post control.
Hey, man, they might be stream watching.
No rotation, no rotation, Tonic.
We don't have time, Go.
Right, come on.
13, let's go.
I'm not playing no fucking games. I'm throw that shit and I'll just lurk it. No reason. Oh. Man, can I, like, there. Thank God.
I'm a close sharp pick.
I don't want to, like, sprint too far where I get, like, ran into him and I, like, bump, but then, like, I just take these little stutter steps. Oh, I'm good, Tonic. I'm good.
You can't shoot it.
Tune it.
Fuck, man, I even had the box too, and the other guy flies in here.
Get off of me, Jesus.
Here comes some different shit.
I'm a bit.
Rep.
Gotta love it, bro. I hate it, bro. I hate playing lanes. It's so stupid. I hate, like, reaching in a lane.
Ugh. Damn it. I'm going. He's blitzing the shit out of this. Left.
Oh. Ryan.
Move.
Damn.
Y'all get the cook in your box.
The cook. Sir. Come on. Head out, man.
Hey, we got time. We gotta make a run right here. We gotta make a run right here.
Good.
Man.
Dude, this shit's so effortless.
Nah, bro, he didn't do anything all game, bro, and then this whole fourth quarter, we just got...
We're good. He's doing the same thing every time. Wait, my ass.
I know how he got sharp take, bro.
Push in middle. Go on. Yep.
Yeah. All right, man, let's go. Come on. 12 points.
Yo, set up the double press, Kitch. Go down there. Okay. You can bail.
He's just shooting. He doesn't give a fuck.
Remember, we gotta... Okay, yo, if they're gonna go with that ISO shit again, and like that's the 2 o'clock offense, we gotta blitz, bro. We gotta blitz off wing, front corner, all that shit. Like, get ready for it, cause I don't want to let these dudes just burn out 24 seconds of every shot clock and just win the game. Going, you in the middle? He's on that though. Okay, I don't know what the fuck he's doing. Yo, okay, good look.
Huge, come on.
Double press, Kitch. Double.
Steal.
Ooh, here we go. I'm in paint. Okay, good.
Let's go. Let's go.
All right, keep the double press on. Okay.
Yeah. Okay.
They're not liking that shit. That is a lucky bump steal, but god damn it, we deserve one. These dudes get it all the fucking time. I don't know if we can set it up here. Yeah, Kitch, just stay back. All right, this is all you. Again, well, unfortunately, it's AK strong side, but.
Yeah. Run now.
You just got to trust me, I'm going to be honest with you.
Miss.
Oh, man, this big-ass galoop shit.
Jumping.
Here goes some more of it. Yeah. Oh, my God. There's nothing worse than this shit.
I tried.
Three dudes that just crashed every fucking play.
Just went left.
I got the center over here. Yeah, Kitch here. Let's go. Oh, that's a big one. Let's go. All right, 2 minutes. Try to limit your fouls if you can, but because we might get to a point where you got to play like uber aggressive defense. Oh, okay. Oh my God, I got you. Got you. Yeah. What the fuck did he just do? He just tipped the pass or something? Okay, Kitch, you can keep the double press on. Okay, you can bail early. Bail early. Yeah. Okay.
Play lanes.
Yeah, good call. My bad.
Watch Vector. This is Vector time.
Mm-hmm. He lives for it.
Bro, when I play one X lane. Oh, no. Nah, man.
Damn it. God. Put the bitch on. Doesn't work.
Stop and pop. Yeah. Shit. All right, down one. Keep double press on, Kitch. I'm over here. Although, do we want it to not go to Vector? You could just stay there. Yeah. Never mind. Go back.
Vector is a...
We're good. Watch big slow. He's too slow. I'm there.
They're going to work for them. They're going to try and get the Vector.
Okay, now that this guy's cold, definitely trust not, even if he fades.
Here it is. Let's go.
Let Kitch work. I'm there. Oh, my God. That's devious. Fuck it. Behind the back. He's getting a half. No, I think you ought to backdoor, if anything, if you're going to move anywhere on that. I'm going. He's going to W. Oh. I'm not facing the basket. Dude, what the fuck? I had my icons up, too.
Oh!
Let's go. Alright.
Good
play.
Alright, listen, let me follow ball.
Yeah. Kitch, you can stay on Vector. He probably wants the shit since this dude's on cold.
Might be a PP even.
Yeah. Laker, we gotta do something if AK's got backdoors.
That's the one. Well,
I think it's gonna be PP.
Man, God, I hate this shit when we have to sit here and devote people to like AK, just don't face guard. Try and play this backdoor. Well, he's in the paint, so don't worry about it now, but boxing, Tonic, come here.
Good jump, heavy. I got it. Let's go.
Okay.
Listen, we got last shot. AK,
get your ass back.
Yeah.
Okay.
We gotta get cross half.
Yep, back. We're good.
Go crazy. Just ISO. You can take your time. Just get to the mid if you need.
Oh, I came the wrong
shit. Right when you were going to that shit, I tried to call timeout. Because I knew they were gonna pinch your shit right there.
I'm happy with that.
I still have to take over. You got like 3 quarters.
Yeah, I got play take as well, so you guys just pop your shit as soon as you can. Watch that corner. Yeah. Oh,
bro, there's
You almost had backcourt.
Yeah, they just backcourt. Come on.
We're good, though.
What the fuck? Starting me off. Wait.
I'm stealing this right here.
I got
overload. Okay. Well, not really, but.
That's corner back door.
Guy loves to drive in his halo corner.
I'm. Oh, come on. Oh, let's go. Yep. I tried my ass off. Play that too. 2-on-1 right. Okay. Mm-hmm. And when I say that, most times, what I mean by that is like paint and corner, like 2-on-1 guys, like.
Yeah.
Sorry. Playing that shit. Okay. Going. Damn it. Oh, that was. Damn it. It was just corner, yeah.
Oh, I hit you. What? I tried to hit you.
Get back. Get back, 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 back.
Did you get a test on that?
I'm on pink. Damn it, man. Alright.
Wait, if they keep the guard on me, let me see.
Relax, relax. Coming out. There we go.
Okay, let me see.
I'm going right away.
The guard on.
Okay.
Three.
Okay. We really need to be rapping right here. Like, we should just do it right here, honestly.
He's gonna blitz 100%. So here we go.
Let me get out first, and then, yeah. No, clear out. This is what I'm saying, man. Okay. We gotta be more, like, patient and grouped up together off that rap. I'm saying, like, we get slipped so easy on that shit. Or at least set them up, but.
Dang it. Alright. That was a good time to style, though.
And yeah, kitchen, try and get away from him off it, too, as well. So I'm trying to get to the middle and, like, set it up on that. No press. No press here. No press.
Guys, right, someone purple. Someone purple. Okay. Good foul. Good foul. Yeah.
Right, I'm done with it. I'm done reaching.
He is getting his shit bumped.
Bumped.
Where he shoots
it's
up.
Off. Yep, it's off.
Oh. Hit. I got it.
Mm-hmm. Damn it. I hate that bump. I'm going.
Three. Okay, take it. Let's go.
Come on.
Chris.
Okay.
That's mine.
Oh, you're five.
Okay.
Jeez.
Okay.
That's mine. No press. No press. No press.
Yeah.
I gotta watch back doors and shit, too.
Yeah. I'm fun when he's in the paint.
Yeah. ISO action. Remember front, tonic. And then get ready to crash though when the clock gets low instead of fronting.
Yeah.
Okay, get ready to come. Oh my god, bro. This dude Vector be rim running that bitch all the time. I gotta get ready for that shit. I don't know how I just got stuck screaming the freaking hedge guy. Going.
Three. Come on. Just one stop.
I can't reach, bro.
Yeah. Go, Kitch.
Play lanes.
That dude came just too far back. I was on his. I literally on his back. Yeah, no reach.
PP, watch PP.
Rap. Switch. Nut. Yeah, okay. Oh my god.
He missed.
Okay. AK, get your ass back. He needs some help. Yeah.
He got bumped all clock.
Careful.
Beep. Yeah. Oh, I got... Okay. Oh, brother. I don't know how the fuck that wasn't a 3-second, because that shit was getting brutal. All right. Get ready for these wraps. Get ready. Get super ready for these wraps. They're running two-man all day here. Okay.
That's a shot.
Oh, Tonic. Okay, I'm going.
Get out.
How, man? Team, Call timeout.
Such a bad shot, dude.
Good shit, pop and take, too, because you probably lost that shit.
I don't know.
All right, yo, off the inbound, wrap that shit, and please, just wait for me. I'm getting in the middle for you, and just slip it when you go there.
You want me to go midi?
No, just, I'm saying, go wrap, and then okay. Wait for me. I'm going to be on this wing for you. Okay, now I'm going. Damn it.
Yeah, five. Push it.
I'm down. Ah, fuck. Oh.
Beautiful, AK.
Oh, man. There ain't no way.
That's just a shot that misses, Sonny. Sharp taking all.
Aye.
Game fucking garbage. This game is garbage. This is Vector's game. Vector's game. Shark Takeover is the worst takeover in the game. Hands fucking down. This shit is garbage. If you're not shooting from deep with it, it is fucking garbage. This shit is ridiculous. Tough. That's
gotta be shitting me, bro.
That's the game. I baked him. That's gotta be the shot. I got a clutch shooter and everything. Everything I needed to hit that
Here's
shot.
Here's the thing that makes it even worse, bro. He just shot a 17% in kitchen space.
Yeah.
Yep.
That's how it goes.
They just got better RNG.
Oh my god.
I don't fucking get it. This game just hates us.
God, bro. That was probably my best game on defense.
You did a good job, bro. That's nobody's fault but mine, I guess. There's nobody to blame but shot top.
Man, why does that always happen? Everybody else takes a white.
There's no way.
That's the shot that gotta go in. I have hot zones, difficult shots.
That's two games, bro, that we should have won. And just
that was the one, boy.
I don't even let me out this shit, bro. My D settings? I think I have like 10% health D or whatever that
GG's
is.
Man.
Or 10. I don't know what's on, bro. I'm gonna be honest with you.
I guess I'm just dashing. Fuck it. I mean.
Yeah, me too.
Oh, what's going on with this? Some dude quitting.
I'm not gonna lie, bro. I'm putting off all time.
Alright, so a lot to talk about at the end of this game right here. Really disappointing, obviously. Listen, I know a lot of people are going to be dogging on AK in the comments right here. I think he played a pretty good game overall. It wasn't amazing, but he still played a pretty good game, in my opinion. Also dealing with Vector, this little absolute annoyance at lockdown, man. It's so, so annoying. Look at him playing that thing perfect, bro. And I wanted us to run something like this where we would pretty much just run a little wrap off this, and I'm hoping AK can get a shot off this where it just all kind of went to garbage though after Vector follows through. Now, here's the thing. Something that went a little bit under the weeds, or we didn't even notice until we actually started reviewing this game right here. Kitchen was so wide open on this, like so wide open, because Vector fought through and followed. Meanwhile, the guard thought they were gonna switch. So that was a little bit of a mishap right there. We definitely could have had an open three, but at the end of the day, you do kind of want to hold for the last shot. You want to still get the best shot possible. And unfortunately, we still did get the best shot possible. So AK's fighting for his life on this stuff. I gotta say, he did his thing to create this shot right here. That's impressive, I gotta say. Like, the fact that he was even able to get this in the first place is a big time, like, big deal thing. But that's really unfortunate. That is so, so unfortunate. And again, they did mention it too. Vector literally, on the last play, hit a 17% shot. And I gotta say, man, they hit so many contested shots this game. They had like a 28% contested shot that went in on a white. They had obviously the 17 right here, another 14, one where they passed to AK in the corner and they just shot it right in his face. And you hear me ranting about how it's not a good shot. They're shooting with 77 three-pointer on a 14% contested shot 2 seconds into the shot clock as well. I just think that type of stuff is not a good shot, but they fall. So it is what it is. We have to deal with it because we have the smaller guard. So it just kind of is what it is. And we don't take advantage of their guard as much as we should. Whether he's on the wing, we got to force those wraps and force those switches, get AK onto that horrible defense point guard if they dare to put him on the wing, and maybe start throwing stuff in the corner. Let Tonic shoot over guards if they put him on him instead of going to the post with it. Just let him shoot over him. Simple. And I feel like we don't do enough of that, and we need to start thinking a little bit more deeper as far as that goes, and not just like solely run our offense through the pick and roll game. Now, I will say, if we take a look at the box score, obviously the offense played pretty well. I mean, the pick and roll game was working. I was 9-for-10 on pick and rolls. The rebounding was clearly a problem though. Whether it was just Tonic being out of position sometimes, me being out of position, just me devoting too much help to the wings. You could hear me ranting as well, talking to Kitchen and Nut, begging them to talk a little bit more on defense so that I didn't have to step out to that wing on the wrap, and then they just shoot some contested BS in Nut's face and boom, they just have a free rebound because I'm stepping out like that. That stuff needs to be patched up, needs to be fixed. And we need more verbal vocality when it comes to our like 2 and 3 playing lockdown defense on the wing. That's just how I feel. And it's not like Nut's communication between me and him. I'm not talking about 3 and 4 communication. I'm talking about 3 and 2 communication. But anyway, again, I think AK played a pretty solid game, 20 and 9. It's about as average as it gets for him. I think he plays better sometimes. I think he plays a little bit worse sometimes as well. Sometimes he gets forced out of games and has to become a passer. And we all know that's not exactly his specialty either. I don't want this whole post commentary thing to be me dogging on my teammates either, but let's just say it as it is. I mean,
For us to be a great team, I think a lot of you guys would agree, we need more verbal vocality from the 2 and the 3. I gotta do better when it comes to rebounding. Me and AK need to work a little bit better together when it comes to pick and roll game. AK needs to be looking to be a little bit of a dotter to an extent, or a passer, where if we do set up the pick and roll well, then he starts looking to those corners. And he was doing it a little bit this game as well, I must say. Like, he was definitely giving the corners a couple of good looks, and they did get their shots. I mean, Nut had 25 points. He literally was the leading scorer in the game. I mean, clearly, he was passing to the corners plenty. Mind you, that wasn't all, obviously, in the half court, though. Nut was doing his thing on fast break. Another problem, though, is when Nut gets out on the fast break like that, we do struggle on rebounds quite a bit, especially if I'm stepping up high on, like, help or shot contest or anything like that, or I have to step out to someone's corner and jump for it. And Tonic is all alone in a three-man situation when it comes to rebounding. And I'll give you a little bit of an example right here. I just want to find it. This possession is the absolute best indicator of what I'm talking about. So he takes the shot, right? And anytime that a big man takes a shot, and if I just leave this wide open, I'm probably down there for the rebound, right? But I, like a stupid idiot, commit a little bit to the jump shot because I thought maybe he could bang that. And if he does bang that three, that's game probably. I mean, they'd be up 11 with 2:20 left on the clock. I just don't think that's good. And I gave it up last second. But again, here is the deal. You have a power forward right here, a dude with 91 plus rebounding most likely, on our guard, and the guard didn't get the box out. And even if he did get the box out, the center is still in good position as well. I mean, you can see this is pretty squared away for the rebound for him. I mean, this is an easy board probably. And it's actually not the center. The center is the one shooting. My apologies. But either way, hedge guy, box out. I do think he secures that most times, to be honest with you guys. I know you sit here and think height matters and stuff like that, and you see me sometimes getting snagged on by like taller centers. I promise you guys, however many bodies you have down here is really all it's about. That's how I feel, really. I mean, if this guy secures the box out, the only way that we get a rebound right there is if it goes super long to the right and Tana gets it. Because if it just dies right in the middle, he gets it. If it goes long, he still gets it. Or this guy gets it, as you can see right there. If it bounces left, once again, this guy gets it because he is just bigger than AK. It's literally as simple as that. And he also has 25 rebounding on his guard. So next part of this possession as well, Tonic has to step out to the three now, and AK's in the paint with me again. So now you're just flipping roles. This guy is still crashing on AK, but instead of me contesting the center, now Tonic is contesting the power forward. So now I'm down here with their center. They got double box out. This is about as free as a rebound gets, to be honest with you. And again, now we're just looking horrible. I mean, it's stuff like this that we just have to get on top of. And it's all about too much confusion on the perimeter, or lack of people being there on the perimeter and stuff like that. And it's not about Nut getting out on the fast break, but sometimes it is. And it's just tough because you live and die by the fast break game. Nut has a lot of fast break points that he gets, but we also give up a lot of like scramble mode defensive possessions and stuff. Like, I gotta say though, he was going crazy in this like late game of the fourth quarter. He was absolutely locking up, had this dude on cold. I mean, we were hooping right here. I want to talk real quickly about something else that we missed as well. So this right here is really disappointing. I wish I caught this, and this is what I'm talking about. I wish we had a little bit more talking. I understand Kitchen thinks maybe sometimes when he says, let me see the ball, and we don't give it to him, that it's just, you know, misspoken word and stuff like that. But, and I do apologize sometimes to him for that. I mean, I apologize that, you know, we phase him out of the offense sometimes because we're so locked in. Like me and AK, we be thinking just boom, pick and roll, pick and roll, pick and roll, pick and roll, pick and roll. Like, what are we doing to improve this? You know, boom, boom, boom. Meanwhile, I wish he would have said something right here. I mean, I didn't know he had takeover. And if I knew he had takeover and he called it out, and the fact that the guard is on him eventually, we would, this is 10 times out of 10. I want this instead of this. I want AK not having the ball against Vector, and I want Kitchen having the ball against cold point guard, 100%. And I wish that, you know, just take initiative. I mean, like, he understands just as much as I do that, you know, everybody wants the ball in Kitchen's hands in this point right here if they're going to keep the guard on him. So call timeout if you want or anything like that. I'll speak to him on that myself, obviously, but call timeout. I have no problem with it. I mean, literally, like, demand the ball 100%, because right here we have a weak super, there's no problem in me swearing, we have a weak ass ISO set right here where we don't get anything. As soon as AK was moving middle, I was thinking to call timeout. Then he ends up moving it back to the left. I'm thinking, okay, maybe he gets like a fade off here or something like that. So I didn't call it. But as soon as I see this right here, I was like, oh nah, this ain't going anywhere, bro. This has no shot, no chance. And I don't know, man. I mean, it just can't be stuff like that. And once again, I really do want to stress, like, this is the most stupid time that could ever crash three people. I promise you, it's the most stupid time that could ever crash three people. There's a second left. There's no point in doing that. I mean, these guys could have got caught with like a bailout pass to the corner or something like that if he was a little bit less tentative. Long story short, three people come here. It's 0 seconds on the clock. There's no point in rebounding, but this is what we look at half the time. And we still don't get back on defense sometimes off this. I promise you, like Nut says, like, I want to stay still because there's a chance of me getting a shot right here. I promise you, I'm not getting this rebound ever. And again, this is a bad possession to cherry pick because obviously, you know, it's the end of the clock. There's no point in getting back on defense. Same way there's no point in these guys crashing rebound. But look at this. I mean, this is a situation we deal with sometimes on the offensive boards. And mind you, I am smaller as well. So I do struggle sometimes with this. And you guys can see it in the gameplay. You will see other gameplays that I upload in this Hall of Fame season where rebounding is not an issue at all. Me and Tonic dominate on the rebounds 100% of like the games that we play other than this one. But what really creates these rebounding issues is guards that can create their shot with no screen, or guards that demand so much attention that when I do step up, the big man just gets a free slip to the paint and nobody's there to really seal him off, or we don't have a designated rotation. So Tonic can't exactly just go off the corner full speed, and he ends up with great position, 7-2 with a great offensive rebound position. I mean, it's literally as simple as that. And as you can see, I mean, he had 4 points, 14 rebounds though, and 5 assists. He was going crazy. This Swift dude, he was going crazy on them passing lanes too. I'm sure you guys saw that as well. But anyway, other than that, we got to stay out of foul trouble with Nut too. I think that's another problem we've been running into very often. Other than that, I don't know. I mean, just in general, rebounding probably just need a little bit more work in this game specifically. I like to think I did pretty well at distributing. I think there were some times that I maybe hit the wrong guy, or I was a little bit late on a call out for Nut to cut off the corner when I get the ball at half court and that press break stuff, because that is what I like to do. If I catch it at half, I want whoever's got the guard on them to just cut back door and I'll be looking for it, or I could just run to the hoop myself, or now that I can shoot, I can stop and pop on three. But you guys may wonder, like, Laker, why don't you pop more? I promise you, it's really a combination of the two of us. AK is the least dunker mentality guy you could ever think of, and I'm the least popper mentality guy you could ever think of. So when you pair those two things together, he rarely drives, I rarely pop. So it kind of becomes a rarity just to see either of them, to be honest with you. So maybe that's another thing we need to work at too. But overall, I think the offense, it still flows pretty cleanly. I think we did pretty good on offense, to be honest with you. And again, I mean, fast break game, Nut was doing his thing, whether it was spot ups. He got his own little looks at the basket too, as far as like his own ISO sets when we were making that comeback in the fourth. So, I mean, shout out to Nut. He played a really good game in this one. And I think me and Tonic probably just struggled on the rebounding really bad. Even if it says he had 9, it was just not a good game from either of us when it came to rebounding. And obviously Kitchen, he played okay. He played solid. I mean, and then AK could have played better. I could have played better. Simple as that, really. But anyway, shout out to Vector. Again, 25 points, 0 turnovers. Only had 2 assists, obviously, but again, just doing what a shooting guard should. He literally plays like the best shooting guard in the game, if you ask me, and I don't understand how he didn't get drafted. It's beyond me, bro. It really is crazy. I mean, he puts so much work in as far as like being an offensive and defensive unit, fast break game on offense and defense, blitz, controlling the game. I mean, it's just a pain to play against, and he is one of the best players I think I've played on this game, to be honest with you. So anyway, that's all video. Hope you all enjoyed. If you did, for to drop a like, sub if you're new to them, noties, all good stuff. If you made it to the end of the video, put Pro-Am in the comments, or you could put Vector in the comments. Honestly, shout out to him. He deserves, you know, the love in the comments for this game. He played a really, really good game. And I'd like to think Nut held the point guard in check pretty often, but again, we really need to work on like rap defense and talking and predicting it and saying what we're going to do beforehand and like paying attention in the peripherals. That's one thing I loved about playing perimeter defense when I was doing it earlier in the game. I wanted to control the game in that aspect and call out the raps myself, even as the on-ball defender. I mean, I just feel like stuff like that needs to be taken initiative of. And someone that's not me, like me as the hedge guy, I shouldn't be telling the two guys up top playing perimeter defense what to do. That's just how I feel. But anyway, it's off video. I know I made this way longer than it needed to be, but I wanted to talk about some stuff and see what you guys thought. So feel free to leave your feedback as well. Let me know what you think. Make it respectful. Don't be sitting here like I'm not gonna take any criticism if you're coming out here saying what we're doing is actually stupid, like, and you know, you guys are the worst at the game. If you guys are coming out here saying stuff like that, I am not listening to you. I'll just put it like that. But if you do have constructive criticism and you have a couple things that you maybe would like to chime in on, or if you want to echo my thoughts, if that's really how you feel, as far as like, yeah, you guys need to seal more box outs, you need to be moving the ball a little bit more. I mean, we had 23 assists. I'd like to think we actually moved the ball quite a bit this game. There's only 6 baskets that weren't assisted on, and probably all 6 of them were probably the point guard, or a majority of them were probably the PG. Actually, Nut had a couple iso takes as well, but still.
I mean, 23 assists on 29 baskets. That's literally 6 unassisted baskets. So, anyway, I think we moved the ball pretty well. Press break was good, too. All types of stuff like that really eased them off. Didn't really let them keep running press break very much at all, or just pressing in general. But, anyway, again, that's off video. If you made it to the end, like I said, feel free to leave Pro-Am or Vector in the comments to support. And let's try this one to 500 likes. Other than that, stay tuned for more Hall of Fame gameplay. We will have this regular season stuff rolling. My internet is not good enough to be streaming this regular season, though. Listen, guys, next year, I'm hoping for, you know, better internet and stuff like that. And it'll probably be something I can actually do, stream Pro-Am consistently. But right now, the upload speeds have been so bad. I just predict it's going to be even worse for the whole summer. So I'm not looking forward to it, but we can still do the content and stuff like that. We can still do these videos, and it's gonna be long, you know, videos like this as well. It's just no live chat. It's unfortunate, I know, but I don't think I can really support the streaming stuff right now. And there's a lot going on in life right now too, so it's definitely something. I'll tell you that much. But anyway, that's off video. Hope y'all enjoyed, and that take these man. Peace.